Summer of Lost and Mall. We're in front of the main stage, actually. I'm joined here by my good friend, Mr. Funko Pop, Kylo Ren. Okay, so we're going to be bringing to you the opening launch trailer. It's going to be a little bit later on.
Alright, yes, well, those guys have only just entered the shopping mall or just reached your lunch. Do stay tuned where you are because we're about to begin an amazing showcasing that will take less than 10 minutes of a time. It's something very interesting. It's something that only happens once in a lifetime. So do stay tuned. Do not miss your opportunity to witness a showcasing like no other.
Throughout the day as we're doing stuff, we also have some very special guests that are joining us. Bucky Barnes, aka the Wind Soldier, here with us today. So they're just going to be chilling and taking photos as we go throughout the day. We will be talking with Nessa a little bit more tomorrow. That live stream is happening at 2:50 p.m. as we're going to have a cosplay team gathering of the Marvel Cinematic Universe. That's happening tomorrow at 2:50 p.m. Okay. We'll also be talking to Venus Lim, the head of Costumera Haberdashery. That's happening tomorrow at 2:45, so stay tuned for that. And of course, there's a whole bunch of things that are happening right here at the main atrium of Sunway Velocity Mall at Heroes Homecoming 2019. Alright, so just to give you guys a brief rundown of what's going to be happening here later on, we have a popcorn eating competition happening at 1 o'clock. We also have a superhero sound-alike competition happening at about 4 p.m. And we're going to have a very special guest with us here today. Special guest. What I would say is a special celebration of the combination of the ancient Malaysian art of wine blade or shadow puppet blade together with the world of superheroes. Okay, so that's going to be happening at 7 p.m. Fusion wine blade happening right here. So we're just going to be chilling and waiting for the fashion show to start. We're going to go buck some people right now. Grey Jedi? Paladin? What are you?
Hello there. Yeah, that would be accurate.
Grey Jedi. Isn't a Grey Jedi term a bit of a misnomer because a Jedi implies that it's still good?
That is correct. And I think, so that's why, you know, the latest movie, you know, that might be something that they're doing there where it's called The Rise of Skywalker. Skywalker's the new Grey Jedi. We'll find out this December.
Thank you very much.
They're selling some really affordable shoes, Maybach, Teach for Malaysia is an end of program.
Right,
you can also win exclusive merchandise. So ladies and gentlemen, if you guys are walking to eat your lunch, just give us 10 minutes right here and enjoy our upcoming show, which is brought to you by DigiMeet for
any of your Maybank debit, credit, charge or prepaid cards, you will receive special discounts from our retail partners here today. And speaking of one of our retail partners, we have Clark Shoes. Let's have a look at their little collection here. Okay. So this is the latest. Okay. It is the Captain Marvel high top. Okay. And as you can tell by the size, they don't make it in my size. Bit disappointing. They do make it for children, the kid size. So here we have the blue version of the Captain Marvel high top. And this is the Black Widow. Okay, so there are three versions of the Black Widow. And of course the high top here. We have two versions of Captain America. Version of the Captain Marvel suit.
I like the light.
Yeah.